Any grandmothers in the room tonight? Got to be a couple. We want to dedicate this to y'all. This is called Mama's House, and it goes a little something like this. It was always hotter than the grease. She used to fry that chicken. Smelled like Marlboro Reds and all the butter from the biscuit. That Lincoln in the driveway served in 1982. It was on the shiny side of rusty and on the pale side of blue. Cussing and complaining weren't allowed at Mamaw's house. If every night stand had a Bible, every front porch had a swing. If every backyard had a garden, every front door had a screen. Yeah, maybe this crazy world would straighten up and slow on down. If every town had a Mamaw's house. She'd ask if I was hungry every 30 seconds. Say things like hellfire, tarnation, and I reckon. It's where I spend my summers. And she put me to work, shelling peas and shucking corn until my fingers served. No telling who I'd have been without Mamaw's house. If every nightstand had a Bible, every front porch had a swing. If every backyard had a garden, every front door had a screen. Yeah, maybe this crazy world was straightened up and slow on down. If every town had a Mamaw's house. Yeah, maybe this crazy world was straightened up and slow on down. If every town had a Mamaw's house. Can I get an amen if you agree with that, John? Thank you so much.